Moon of Vectera.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hella, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Linn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful.
Accidental dismemberment.
Ah, you're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah. And the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for rune space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Yeah, she doesn't like him.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples.
Oh, wait, let me see. Sensitivity. Gameplay. 18 minute save on pause. No controllers? Oh, controls. Control. Boy, the sensitivity down just a little bit.
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel.
There we go. That's
sure
better.
Up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processes don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Freedom's a red tape. Ugh.
Just follow this dude. Also, sorry about the sniffles. I'm kind of sick-ish, almost. Wait, what? Oh.
Come on, with me.
Gotta follow her.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
Cutter, great. Activate light, heart fire, that's it. Let's check over here.
What else to bother?
One, two. Three more over here.
We'll be done here soon.
One. Two.
You're ready, boss. Get back up here.
You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
Man.
Starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
Okay.
Keep moving.
I was like, why did we stop? Okay. Turn off flashlight. They're taking so long. Oh, hold it. Where are we moving to?
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just...
over here, whoa.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Client is on his way. Okay, so I gotta run over here. Do some more digging.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing.
Right here?
Do you see anything?
Yeah, I do. What is this? Use the cutter to mine. At what I need. There we go.
Oh,
snap out of it.
Hey, come on. Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any
yep.
of this look familiar?
Create a character. I want the one with the beard on it. Oh. Look like a Twitch streamer. Red hair. No, we've got a beard, so we're gonna do that. This. Explorer. Wait, can we only pick one? Yes. So we got Raised Enlightenment, Raised Universal, Serpent's Embrace, and the Taskmaster. So wait, no. Taskmaster, there we go.
I forgot Explorer was on your application. Must have been slow work when you don't have a ship. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. Do you remember anything that happened?
There was light and music. Dream or vision. Everything went blank and went to. What is that?
Easy there, High Flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
This switch. Third person. Ew. Okay.